I got a bad case of conscience cancer, but I